I'm leaving the hospital. We had two very complicated surgeries today. The first one was Scotty. Scotty's back was broken. Some monstrous hunter broke his back. It was an old fracture, so he had become paralyzed and it was really complicated. So it took us nearly 4 hours to fix that. We had to cut some vertebra, realign the whole thing and fix it. We don't know what's gonna happen. I'm very optimistic. And judging by our track record, it should go okay. But we don't know. We don't know. This is an ongoing case. It's gonna be a very complicated rehab. As I said, I'm very optimistic, but we don't know what's gonna happen. Then we operated Suki. Suki is this black kitty we rescued a couple of days ago. He had a broken femur, so we had to fix that as well. He's a tiny kitty, he's very delicate. So, she's so sweet, she's so sweet. So let's see how that goes. Here are some images of the surgeries. Since YouTube decided that surgeries are not family friendly and they demonetize the videos, I'm only gonna be able to show a little bit. I'm so sorry. I mean, anyway, this platform is failing when it comes to showing animal rescue. Anyway, enjoy it, Scotty and Suki.
Thank you.
I believe that an injured animal has as much right and probably more need than anyone else to receive help. The animals we rescue are those animals that are routinely rejected by other rescues or by other organizations who believe that they are not worthy, that it's too difficult and, why bother? So I have built a rescue precisely around that idea, helping those that need it most. If you feel like me, if you are like me, please join me. I have set up a Patreon page, there's a link down below. You can click there and you can select the level of support that you can give me. So please, if you can, if you want, if you value life above everything else, join me on Patreon. Thank you.